Congratulations goes out to Tatum's Jayla Hooper for signing with Stephen F. Austin for track and field, and Hunter Johnson, who's headed to Mary Hardin Baylor for football. Now, we ran out of time. I do have Pleasant Grove and Arkansas High highlights. They are going to run at 6 o'clock over on NBC6, so make sure you tune in. That's going to do it for sports. We'll be right back.